Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
There you are. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you. Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her. Cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Meow. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with... fire, Felicia. I guess that's how you roll. Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Meow. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client. List to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. Just keep him busy, but I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Another cat. Cornelius van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash? Again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think? But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Alicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. Ha! She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her. Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Meow. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout. Felicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. There it is. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer, she's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it. Glad May's okay with me crashing at Feast. One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.